Okay, here we are back at Oil Creek State Park. Just in time for the scenic train to go by. Wow, it's packed. Look at that. Big day for the scenic train. Get a good view up here. Oh yeah. We're all down here watching Darla fishing. She's down here already. I lost the keys to the truck. Had to find them. Whoops. Found them though. Alright, the creek is really low. Already came down to inspect it. Wow, that train is packed. That is crazy. It is prime Pennsylvania fall foliage. Oh, Darla's waving to the people on train. That's great. Wabash Cannonball. Wabash Cannonball. Alright, for all you Wabash fans. Let's get Darla up here. She's down there. Getting snagged up already. You gotta come up here. All right. Creek is way down. Now I'm gonna say 6 inches or more. Yeah. Yeah, about up to here. Let's go 6 inches. It's down from what we fished it last. We had a pretty good day last time we were here. Got one fellow fly fisherman down below. Leave on my starting off the dry dropper here. Got that big dry fly that I tied up on film here. It's the big hopper pattern. And my little green nymph. Deer hair nymph. Hey, look at that little caddis, little I say let's head up to where we know there's fish.
Better to go left
then. Yeah, they stocked it, but they didn't stock it down here.
Huh?
When they stocked it, they didn't stock it down this far.
Oh, yeah.
They never do. This is About as low as we've seen it, huh? Maybe they skipped the stocking here. Sometimes if it's water so low, they'll skip a stocking. Just gonna get up around here. Oh yeah, there's fish in there. It's a rye. Smallmouth bass. Just swim down in front of you. Okay, Oil Creek, delayed harvest area, water is super low. Don't think I ever fished it this low. I don't see any fish at all. Seen two smallmouth bass, don't see any trout. So, I'm guessing they didn't stock it. It's supposed to have been early October. It's now mid-October. We'll see. So here's one area that I always do well at. Everybody should. Where it holds a bunch of fish. Let's see what we got going on here. Yeah, I never fished it this low, I don't think. Normally one of the best wintertime fisheries in the area. Just had a hit on my dry fly. Hey, Dar. Little one. Oh. There's only a couple fish in here. Probably the same one. the hole, a couple fish. Oh, did you see him?
No, I didn't.
Oh, man. Yeah, they dumped a bucket of fish right here. He must have dumped a bucket of fish right here. Oh man. I gotta put it just a regular dry on. Little fly change. Where's it at? Had to go small. Size 22. A little bigger. Ah. I think he was foul hooked anyway. Jeez. Thank you. scoop it up. About ready to go?
No, I thought you told me to come over.
I want you to come up here, yeah. There's 2 dozen fish laying right here.
Where are you?
Okay, right here. As soon as your ripples slow down, you can see right here all the fish laying on the rocks. See all the flashes? Yep, right where I cast at. You want to weigh it into here? See that big rock? You probably can stand on that big rock right there. Nice stable platform. See all the fish in here?
No.
Okay, perfect. I'm not fishing.
Are you videoing
them? Yeah, yeah.
Why don't you fish?
I want you to catch something.
Well,
it's your turn to get on video here.
Yeah, no thanks. I pass.
You see them flashing in there?
Yeah, I do see that.
They're flashing at your, they're striking at your fly, but they're missing it. They're just lazy. Well, they're lazy strikes. See him? Oh, he just went after it. You got him. Oh, you had him.
I did?
Yeah, he was hooked.
I need to really look at this fly.
Well, maybe you ripped the tip off it. Are you kidding me?
What? You kidding me what? What?
there. I gotta fix this nut. When I clipped it at the top here, it gets in the way to laying on the fish. I gotta turn it around. You wanna go now?
No. I'm gonna start walking. You keep on fishing because you know how many times I'm
here. You want the keys?
No.
Yeah, take the keys. Alright, as you see it, we get a fish in here at Oil Creek. Darla's already up the truck. I better get up there before a bear eats her. That has to be reworked. Other than that, it's beautiful. There was a couple fellows here earlier. Water super low. Apparently when they did stock it, they dumped the fish right in through here. I was seeing the guy that went up that way. He caught a few up that way. Worth the drive coming up here if you're coming up from down Pittsburgh or coming down from Erie or whatever and want to do a little trout fishing. I know it's steelhead time. We contemplated on going up for steelhead today, but I'm glad that we didn't. Darla has some issues she needs to deal with tomorrow, so we're going to have to do that. But boy, this is a beautiful creek. It should be up another 6 inches. It would be really nice. Right now, another 6 inches would be perfect. A foot gets pretty fast. So I didn't even check the gauge. I just knew the water would be low. But I'm thinking this is the lowest I've ever seen it. Or ever fished it, at least. So, okay. Well, I appreciate you coming along and watching me fish a little bit. Till next time, stay safe out there and cheers.